Hello and welcome back to our channel. We know that you know that we love Ego, because Ego products are absolutely fantastic. They are revolutionising the world of gardening right across the globe. But today we are going to look at see what the future holds for the Ego products, not just for their products, but to see where their battery platform is going to end up. Let's take a look. So you'll be familiar that Ego make lots of different products, chainsaws, hedge trimmers, strimmers, lawnmowers, all that different range. And obviously we've done the video on the new Ego Z6 zero turn mower, which is amazing. But Ego are taking it to the next level. They are now putting their power packs and power units and battery systems into other manufacturers' products. So the question is, are they going to be the new Honda Briggs & Stratton or Lonsin equivalent for powering products? Let's explain. So as per every video that we publish on YouTube, we give away a prize in every single one to one of our subscribers. All you have to do is click subscribe to our YouTube channel and you'll be in with a chance of winning one of our fantastic prizes that we give away in every single video. So click that subscribe button to be in with a chance. And today we've got a fantastic Ego water bottle and an Ego hat. And the winner is Hagri Garden Machinery. Congratulations. Please drop us a comment in the comment section and ping us an email, info@hazemachinery.co.uk, to be able to claim your prize and we'll get them sent off to you. Well done. So here we have an AS motor rotary mower. Beautiful machines, absolutely amazing, German engineered. They are very, very good quality and they are aimed at the commercial market. But on top, you've got the Ego power plant, engine, however you want to look at it. But it's not an engine, it's not powered by petrol. It is powered by the Ego battery platform. So this on top here is pretty much what you would have as a normal engine. You know, it's the size of an engine. It's the same size as what you get from a Honda or a Briggs & Stratton sort of equivalent. It's pushing out approximately 200cc. So you can generally gauge what sort of power that's gonna be able to give you compared to other mowers on the market. Here we have the Alec new cylinder mower, which has been launched here at Soltex today. And again, that is running the Ego power base. They've also adopted the Ego handles that you're familiar with on the other lawnmowers. But what they've got here is you can put the Ego battery range into their product. So now you can take your battery out of your strimmer and put it in your cylinder mower, or put it in your commercial mower if you're commercial mowing. Where does that lead? Where does that go? Well, this is the engine unit. And underneath it will look very familiar to what you already see from Honda, Briggs & Stratton, Lonsin, whoever it might be. You've got a crankshaft coming out the bottom, which is obviously inside the aluminium housing here. You've got the motor inside, and then you've got your battery positions on the back where you can put all the either the batteries you've already got or all the other Ego batteries within it. So there you have a battery platform system to be able to do pretty much an engine swap on your current mower. So if your engine dies or runs out of oil or whatever it might be while you're replacing it, this now can be the power plant that you can put on your mower. I think that's pretty cool. I think it's amazing that Ego have done this already, and there's going to be a lot more products, I believe, in the future which are going to have this Ego system on top of them. But time will tell. Please consider subscribing to our channel. We're Hayes Machinery. Thanks for watching.